Hello guys and welcome to Crypto Bull. In this video we are going to review another pre-sale project, Metaverse project, absolutely new Metaverse project which is going to be built, and I find it interesting and that's why I decided to review it here in Crypto Bull channel. Here on Crypto Bull channel I am just reviewing very new cryptocurrency projects which has a low market cap, or for example new projects which are in pre-sale state, or we are reviewing sometimes other different cryptocurrencies which I find interesting here on Crypto Bull channel. And today we will be reviewing one of such projects which currently is in pre-sale state and which is building a Metaverse game. Play to earn Metaverse game where users will be able to play and where users will be able to make money. Because currently this is the trend, there is lots of people who are getting into it, and this will also be obviously if it is about Metaverse, if it's about play to earn, this will be also obviously about NFTs. Today we will be talking about Solicity, guys. Welcome to Solicity, and this is the game for Honey Badgers, as you see, home of the Honey Badgers. Here they have already built something, and here in 3D you can already see how this Solicity will be looking like. And there is also a legend. This is about these Honey Badgers, about how this is going to work. It was the day after the Great Flippening that the signal was first received. The small packet of data came from a wallet untouched since the first fork, guys. As you can see, they are comparing this not the since the first world, guys, but since the first fork and beyond memories, but frozen in the time on the blockchain. If you read here, it is the time to introduce these 10,000 truly non-fungible creatures, and these truly non-fungible creatures, you already understand, guys, that these will be those honey badgers, and you will be able to play with them, and this will be the game where you will need to solve different problems, and for solutions which you will be making, you will be obviously making profits. Immune to the venom of snakes and society. These honey badgers are now a quest to find the truth behind what really happened at the base 721. And this is like, yes guys, here at the beginning it was about base 721. If you are interested, you can pause this video and read this more, and you can go in to read more, guys. You can read more about if you are interested in this project. But what I am doing here, guys, who are watching my videos on Cryptobull, you already know I'm just trying to give you the main idea behind these projects which I am reviewing here on Cryptobull channel, so you understand what they are about. So here is the quest, here is the game, play to earn game, NFTs, guys. You will be able to come in and you will be able to play, and everyone who will be playing, obviously they will be making profits. But this is not all, guys. There these badgers will be sold. As you see, there will be 10,000 of the NFTs, and they will be sold on the big marketplace, which is obviously OpenSea, and here you can find more information about this pre-sale. As you see, pre-sale date will be on 7th of January of 2022, so only in next year, guys. And I believe that by next year Bitcoin already will turn back and Bitcoin's price could start exploding, as it happened also in 2017. Bitcoin was going down and at the end of the year it started to explode heavily, and that will rise the Bitcoin's price also. I'm just throwing in Bitcoin as well a little bit, guys. On 7th of January, if you will be participating in this pre-sale, mint price will be 0.04 Ethereum, and only 500 whitelist spots are available. There will be also a public sale, and public sale will be on 14th of January of 2022 also, if you are interested, and then price will be already 0.05 Ethereum. And if you are interested to participate, guys, go and join their Discord. As you see, there is their Discord, and only on their Discord you can get whitelisted and you can participate in these pre-sales. Okay guys, but let's continue on the project itself, because this is the most interesting thing. As you can see, there is also anatomy of our honey badgers. There will be like outfits, as you see, 54 eyes, 11 8 expressions, 31 hedger. There will be 221 in this game, and for those who will be able to acquire them. And here is like civilization and expansion plan, and this is pretty much how they are planning to expand. But one thing which I actually forgot to mention about this pre-sale is, guys, but that 50% from all sales, what will be happening there will be distributed to these badger hodlers, guys. If you will be playing this game, if you will have one of these 10,000 NFTs, guys, of these truly non-fungible creatures, or badgers or honey badgers, you can call them however you want. I call them honey badgers here, as you can see here, guys. Then you will be also participating, and and 50% of all sales of these will be distributed to all who will be hodling other of these in the game. And this will be distributed in form of prizes and in-game items. This will be to players who will be playing this game, and another 30% funds which will be gathered on OpenSea. There will also be 30% of these funds, because this will be community wallet, guys, and then from community wallet users will be able to decide how to use these 30%. And this will also be a governance game, guys, play to earn metaverse. This means that there will also all players, they will be able to make or participate in different decisions which will be made also here, guys. What will happen and how to build this city? As I said, guys, there will be this city and everyone will be participating and building and deciding in this project, and that's why I found this interesting when I was going through this project. And here is actually much more information what I was just talking about. As you see, civilization expansion plan, this is pretty much the roadmap and everything what will be happening here. And here they are pretty much saying that if you are interested in this project, you also need to join their Discord channel, guys. And here are the reward program, guys. Like I already was going through all this, I was already mentioning this. A set of NFT honey badgers shall be reserved for a meme competition. So there will be also in meme competitions, and for meme competitions where everyone who will want, they will be able to participate in these meme competitions and get free NF. 50% of the royalties received from the OpenSea shall be distributed as a reward. And this is what I also mentioned, guys. And then there is Honeypot. This is pretty much community wallet. Building something strong and sustainable requires resources, and 30% of royalties goes back to the community treasury, and this will be used to develop the project, build strategic partnerships to expand, and this will be also decided by community how these 30% will be going. And there's much more information I will not be getting into reading, but I wanted to show you. As you see, there is membership peaks, ownership, like listing, original art, security, and there they are telling that this is all. For example, if you will be getting these badges, where you can already preview gallery of these NFTs here, guys, you can come in and you can check out, you can check out how the city looks. This means that all copyrights will be also, if you will be getting your badger, if you will be getting any NFT in this game, this will be fully copyrighted and you will get all copyrights. And about all this you can read here in membership preaks. As you see, ownership, we prize ourselves as on the uniqueness of our artwork. There is teams, there is frequently asked questions, there is Discord channel, if you are interested you can join this. But in general, yes guys, I find this project interesting, and that's why I decided to review it. And if you want to participate, like I mentioned, there will be this pre-sale on 7th of January on 2022, and public sale will start on 14th of January of 2022. And to participate and get whitelisted, you need to join their Discord. So yes guys, this was my video on Solicity Metaverse project, which they are building on, which is the home of the honey badgers. If you found this video useful, leave a like, share this video, subscribe to my channel if you are new, and see you in the next one.